because the time that we are in is dangerous time, and it requires everyone to step outside of the normal channels. The democracy that we once knew in have been shattered. Laws have been stripped. Trump is changing the rules of the game. And we cannot go along with this fascist regime when children in concentration camps continue to die. We can